Sup peeps, Sora here, and welcome back to Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. We're going to do two more cups as another character. We're going to do the Uka Cup and the Lost Cup. Uka Cup has one of my favorite tracks in it. And we are going to be... Coco. Now, should we be regular Coco? Yeah, we'll be regular Coco. We Team Bandicoot. Those tires. That sticker. Here we go. When you load. Slowly, oh my god, Coco's trash talking already. Track is fairly short. I am an asshole for what I just did. I just put... I put a freaking nitro crate on the speed boost. Some of the sound effects disappeared for a second. Which one's next? I like that she trash talked it. Why was I so slow there? Yeah, was I so slow there? That was... What the hell? Where did the engine come from? What the hell? Where are they all coming from? And Koala Kong just stopped with his big chonky ass right in front of me. Oh my god, can you move your big fat ass, Koala Kong? Why do I slow down there? What the hell? What makes me go so slow? I don't get hit by any of these. Shit! No. That eyeball is evil and angry. Ah, you bitch engine! You fucking metal bitch! He deliberately waited until I was- That didn't touch me! Not to fucking day. Oh my god, it takes that long for each cup because of the loading times. I might just do one cup of character. Plus that'll give us more content to work with. That'll give us more content then too. Yeah, we'll do one cup of character. Engine again! Someone just got hit because he said, oh great, more abuse. Sound like Sonic. case going. Yeah, we'll do one couple character because they take so long to do. Because the load times. Stupid me. Without clipping for the geometry, Coco. That's not pleasant back there. Game try to fuck me over there, which I don't appreciate. Yeah, I don't appreciate the game trying to fuck me over. Yeah, because we are at 12, well, actually, no, we're at 12 minutes. And that was the third track. So, yeah, actually, we might be able to do 2 in 1. The low times were to be improved. Oh, I love this track. I love this track. Actually, we might do a copper character and then a ring rally. Yeah, I love this track and the music. Why'd I do that? Yeah, we'll do a cop as a character and then we'll do a ring rally at the end of it on their track. How I didn't get hit by that, I don't know. Thank you. That would have hit me if I had been a 2 seconds slower. This bit's very bright. You think this track would give me sensory overload, but it doesn't. No! Oh my god, there's a neon pizza. How far ahead am I? Jesus Christ, I just looked at the map. Very. Behind it? Excuse me. They tried to screw me then, because I was behind that. I'd already gone through the blast area. Even though these are being uploaded on Monday and Tuesday, even though this was uploaded on Tuesday, you'll see that that's a weekend bonus, because I record them in advance. We're at 18 minutes, so what we'll do to give us more content so that we can get more characters done, we're going to do a cup per character, and then we will do a ring rally on that character's track. Why does Koala Kong just squish his own head? Coco Park, but I think she has two tracks, doesn't she? Okay, we'll do a ring light for a bit. We'll keep doing some ring rallies on her track to fill out the time. Can we do a cup an episode? Because then it gives us more to work with. Because the small characters can do cups then. They go through the rings. And we'll our time will run out when we run out of rings to go through. And yes, we speed up every time we go for a ring. and we get progressively faster as we go through them, so it'll be more and more difficult to control. Yeah, these are fun. Almost missed those rings then. They look like onion rings now. Dang, they're getting kind of difficult to control going through them now. Damn it! Ain't too bad though. Come on, give us a tip. Like what you saw, smack that like button, slap notification bell, smash that subscribe button. This is Sora, signing out. Love you guys. Peace.